بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. It was a question for brother Ma'in about advice for the brothers and the sisters. And it came to my mind حديث الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم. There's two ni'ma, two favors, two bounties that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given to us. And a lot of people, unfortunately, unaware of these two favors or two ni'mah. And that is as-sihha wal-faraag, the good health and the free time. My dear brothers and sisters, a lot of people, they're just wasting their time, wasting their life for nothing, for no purpose in their life, no benefits in their life. Not using their two favors that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given to us in the good things from siyam, salah, or dhikr Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, remembering Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, or enjoying what is right and forbidding what is wrong. When the person lives for himself, when the person lives only for himself, collecting money, collecting information to live his moment, that means his life is empty. There is no value for his life, for that person's life. But if we live for a purpose, that to obey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, وَمَا خَلَقْتُ الْجِنَّ وَالْإِنسَ إِلَّا لِيَعْبُدُونَ. I created jinn and mankind for one duty. That duty is to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Will you live to strengthen the relationship between you and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? You will feel your life, there is a value in your life. You feel your life is important. And you are running after one important goal. That goal is Allah and the Jannah. That is called mujahada, strive for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. My dear brothers and sisters, الصحة, the good health, is a crown on the top of the head of the people. When the person have a good health, his liver is function, his kidneys function, his heart is function, all his body is function, that person should be appreciated and thankful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for this great favor that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given to us. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَلَقَدْ خَلَقْنَا الْإِنسَانَ فِي أَحْسَنِ تَقْوِيمٍ. We created man in a beautiful manner, it's a beautiful picture. Everything's function in the body of a human being. We should appreciate everything, every day, every morning. We should thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for this good health. My dear brothers and sisters, we have to strengthen this kind of relationship when you have the good health, remembering Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, reading the Quran, making tasbih, praising Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because in the Jannah, you will have one regret. That regret, when you wasting an hour in life, when you wasting a moment in life, not remembering Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That is a regret. Why? Because all our times should be busy in the act of worship of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. My dear brothers and sisters, we are just al-insan, the human being, is days. Days. If one day gone, that you are close to Allah one day, close to the grave one day. We have to take advantage. You're still living and you have free time. My dear brothers and sisters, every day, every morning you wake up and you are alive is a bounty. That day will tell you, Ya ibn Adam, O son of Adam, أنا خلق جديد. I am a new creation. وعلى عملك شهيد. وعلى عملك شهيد. I am witness. Whatever you do in the daytime, I am in the night time, I am witness with you or against you. فتزود مني. Take advantage of that day. Because that day will not come until the day of judgment, my dear brothers and sisters. Yes. When the person, my dear brothers and sisters, when the angel of death come and take our soul, one thing we wish to do, one thing, to be alive again. To be alive again. and that living with your brothers and sisters for one reason. لعلي أعمل صالحا. Maybe I will do something good. Make me close to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, إذا جاء أحدهم الموت, if the death come to anybody, قال ربي أرجعون, my Lord, return me back to life. Why? لعلي أعمل صالحا فيما تركت. Maybe I will do something good what I left behind. Yes, my dear brothers and sisters. The free time is a bounty from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Take advantage of this free time. There is no free time. We should not have a free time. Meaning, if you have an hour, 2 hours, whatever the time is, making busy. Remembering Allah, dhikrillah, make your heart alive. When you say astaghfirullah, subhanallah, alhamdulillah, Allahu Akbar, you make your life again alive. That is actually make your heart attached more to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. My dear brothers and sisters, don't waste time. Life is very short. Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu, ittaqu Allah haqqa tuqatih, wa la tamutunna illa wa antum muslimun. Oh, you who believe, ya ayyuha alladhina amanu, ittaqu Allah, fear Allah, the true taqwa, the true fear of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to not die in any state, in any situation, but a Muslim. Take advantage of these two bounties. Take advantage of these two ni'mah. Take advantage of your good health before you become sick. Take advantage of your free time before you become completely occupied. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give you a good health and a long life. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be with all of you. Ameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.